thanks for joining in. I am Carrie with Nashville Strength Company. Today we're going to be doing an upper body workout. If you're already warmed up, great. If you're not, head over to our section that has warm-ups. Pick one out that's upper body or whole body a warm-up, and then come back to this video and hit play again. And for those who are ready, let's go. All right, we're going to start with some arm circles. Arms up, shoulder height. We're going to do 50 circles forward. Push-ups. 10 push-ups. Go to high plank position. Keep your head up so that your spine is in alignment. And just go down as far as you can. Try to take your arms back this way, not chicken wing. Alright? We're going to do 10. The roof. Here, we're going to go straight up. We're going to do 50 of these. Don't know about you, my shoulders are already burning. Halfway done. Fifteen left. Dips. 10 wide push-ups.
So go down, take your arms pretty wide, fingers facing out. Once again, head up, we're gonna do 10. Now we're gonna do mountain climbers. 30 mountain climbers. And plank jacks. Plank position. We're gonna jump our feet in and out for 20. On your back, we're doing 30 bicycle crunches. When you pedal, take your feet as straight as you can, all right? So we're gonna do 30. Russian twist. Here we go. Arm circles. Forward. 50. And backwards. 50.
need to, first or second round, feel free to go down to your knees. Just put your knees back a little bit, just like you would if you were leaning forward, and do it that way. All right, shoulder touches. 20 shoulder touches. Good job. Now we're going to raise the roof again. Start here. Straight up above your heads, like a big stretch in the morning. We're gonna do 50 of these. Halfway done.
I'm gonna shake my shoulders out real quick.
Stay up, morning. And we're gonna go again. 24. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
Nice work. Now we're going back to dips. We're going to do 20 chair dips. I'm going to turn my chair around. 20, here we go.
And wide push-ups.
We're gonna do 10 of these suckers. For this one, I'm gonna go down to my knees. Arms out, and 10. Our arms raised and into the center. We're gonna do 20, up and in, out and down. Thank you.
Russian twists. Great work. All right. Remember, I am Essentially Fit. I'm with National Strength Company. Make sure you subscribe to our channel. Now go check out one of our